cameras.
Hey!
So Jerry, tell us about your experience here at Ryerson University with the Walmart case.
Well, we were doing a Walmart case for a corporate social responsibility class, and we're just looking at the private and social explicit and implicit rules, and that's our team.
This is a gentleman called Daniel who plays guitar at the Yonge-Bloor station, and I recorded him on my way to home from school. So enjoy.